So where are we?
We're my favorite pub in the whole entire world. The Blackfriar. And it has all these little platitudes written on the wall.
It's not a pub, it's a pie house.
It's a pie house. But it's my favorite pie house in the whole entire world.
Very nice. And what did we just do today? Where did we go?
We went to the National Theater on the South Bank.
And what did we see at the National Theater?
We glamorously saw the Emperor Jones, which I liked, but Kyle did not care for.
And tell us about the Emperor Jones and the staging of this particular version of it.
Well, it was very interesting staging, very minimalistic, which I like. Kyle did not like. But that's okay, because we can have two different stages and still get along beautifully.
And?
But they used their set to great advantage. With all bamboo, little chinks so that the light bleed through. And I thought it was very beautiful done. And they had live accompaniment, lots of drumming and a flute and some strange instrument. What was it? It wasn't a flute. It was more like a... It was almost a horn.
Yeah, it was some kind of... I don't think it was an oboe. It was smaller than an oboe.
And it was a very athletic production. It went running through the woods trying to escape death.
Running through the chinks in the bamboo. Or around the chinks in the bamboo.
It tumbled, and it was Eugene O'Neill. It was very poetic.
And what kind of pies do they have in the pie house? Would you care to read to us from the menu?
I would love to. Steak and kidney pudding. That's my personal favorite. Steak and ale pie. Chicken, Wiltshire ham and leek pie. Chicken and asparagus open pie. British steak, which is different apparently from regular steak.
I think we get the idea of what they're serving.
However,
here. Yes.
There is spinach, brie, and red currant bundle.
Can you tell us a little bit about what's in this package here?
I would be happy to. As Kyle pointed out earlier, Waterloo Bridge is my favorite bridge in the whole entire world. Much as this is my favorite pie house in the whole entire world.
And this print was made
in 1916.
And ripped out of some book by somebody.
Hmm?
And ripped out of some book by somebody.
Yes, and nicely formatted. She said it's loose in here so I can take it out if I want to.
And tell us about Waterloo Bridge. What was your experience on Waterloo Bridge today?
Well, I nearly ended it all. I was overcome with this overpowering sense of grief. And it seemed that the only thing to do was to step in front of a double-decker bus. Just as my foot was poised above the pavement, ready to step out into the abyss, I turned and saw this statuesque man standing there with the sun glinting from his hair. He was like a god. He was Adonis. And I thought, no, all is not lost. There is so much to live for. Turned my life around.
And you bought this to commemorate.
I did. Meeting Kyle Cassidy on Waterloo Bridge.
We're going to have some beer and some kidney, and we will get back to you later.